Well, dozens of teams hit the softball diamonds in Waterloo this weekend, all for a good cause.
Fifty-four teams from across the Midwest took part in the Waterloo Senior Open this weekend. The players all range in age from 50 to 80 years old. The tournament raised money for a local nonprofit, Kaden's Kloset. That group provides clothes and other items to children in foster care and their foster parents.